Welcome to the TaskClone setup tutorial for Wunderlist. In addition to TaskClone, open your Evernote, email, and Task app accounts as you'll need to access them during setup. Let's go ahead and jump right in. First thing is to click the sign up button. Enter your full name. We'll separate it into first and last afterwards. Your email that you want to associate with the TaskClone account. And of course a password. When you're done, click the sign up button and we'll send you an email to confirm that you're not a robot. So you'll need to go to your email program to confirm. Open the email and simply click the verify email button. That'll take you to step one of TaskClone setup, which is to authorize your source app. In this case, Evernote is the source of our tasks. If you're logged into Evernote, you'll see this screen. Otherwise, you'll need to log in to Evernote first. Click the authorize button. That'll take us to step two of setup, where we select our destination app, in this case, Wunderlist. Go in and start typing Wunderlist and select it. You'll be entering the destination email for tasks, which for Wunderlist is me@wunderlist.com, exactly as we're typing it here. Once we've entered that, save and continue. Now, Wunderlist will not accept emails except from addresses that are registered with Wunderlist, so we need to register your TaskClone email address. So first, we need to copy your TaskClone email address, and then go to Wunderlist to register it. Once in the Wunderlist account, go to Account Settings, and then we'll go to Add or Manage Email Addresses. Click that, and once we're in, we simply paste your TaskClone email address in the box provided, and click the Add Email button. From there, Wunderlist will send us the verification email, which we'll forward to you. And so let's check our email and see that the verification email has arrived. Once it does, simply open it and click the verify email button. Now you're verified. We'll go back to Wunderlist to check that, and you can see it's been confirmed. Now go to the Mail to Wunderlist tab and ensure that Mail to Wunderlist is enabled, and it is. From there, we can go back to our TaskClone account and simply confirm and finish. Congratulations, setup is complete. To help you get started cloning tasks, we provide instructions in our YouTube video and in our support center, and also in an email that we'll send you. That's it. Happy cloning!